Privit. I am Chokolinik, a Ukrainian American who was baptized with the name Yaroslav. And today is July 8th. It is year 2, day 135 of Russia's invasion of Ukraine. And that makes it day 500 of war in Ukraine. Yes, the war's been going on since 2014, as far as Ukrainians and Russians are concerned. But you know, now on the world stage, we're looking at this as day 500. What's changed in the past couple of weeks? There's been Ukrainian advances. There have been more Russian missile and drone attacks on civilian targets. Lives are changed forever. The war continues. What I've been trying to do with my videos is, well, I'm trying to collect photographs that are striking, artwork that has come out of the war, infographics to speak of casualties and the cost of war, and I'm putting them together in these videos and hoping to preserve what's happening. So this is the 38th of these that I've done. I'm just jamming them together and trying to raise awareness of what is happening over there. So this is going to cover from day 121 to day 135. Please watch. Please share it to people. Let them be aware of what's going on over there. So that's the past 15 days of war in Ukraine, and the cost on Ukrainian civilians and the country itself, and you know, the Russian casualties. I hope you stick with me in this series of videos. Slava Ukraini!